this is hilarious, she said.
So pretty.
Cover up, please.
Karen, I want to welcome you to Peter and Christine's house. I see so many friends here. I see Peter. He's a great friend. Nice thing about Peter, he's in the office a lot. I can't remember the last time I saw him dressed. I can't tell you. He just looks so good today. It's a wonderful thing. They also want to thank all the guests they have here, all the people. The reason you're here is because you saw them grow up. They're good times, they're bad times. They're injuries and what have you, and your boyfriends, girlfriends. So they're so proud to have you all here as well. Grandparents, parents, they are ecstatic you're here. I don't know who they are, but they're so happy you helped them through their lives and get to this day. All right, we're going to come here to this. Oh, I want to make sure this one. There are people who aren't here today who we sometimes forget. This Cedric, Aunt Pauline, Nana, Meme, Pepe, they're a significant part of everybody's lives. And they're here today. You can guarantee they're here today. People never leave. They're here. And they want to have everybody just remind everybody that they're with us. The love story. Here's the love story. I don't know if you know the story of Karen and Dave. I just learned that you do. It's a short story. And it's kind of a cool story. Dave and Karen met online. There were some tough times, and Karen was going through a divorce, basically, and things were kind of falling apart. They met online. There was no intent to really have a relationship or anything of that nature. Tell me if I say anything wrong.
No, you're good.
I never know what's going to happen.
No, you're good.
Never intend to have a relationship or things like that. As time went on, they met. Oh my God, fire and flames and relationships started. And you know those lovey infatuation things that start. They knew right away that was it. However, tragedy struck. Poor Cedric, he got sick. He had a rare form of cancer. And you know, Karen had to make one heck of a decision. I don't know how. He took 100 people and put her in a decision. She's in the top 1%.
She top 1%.
Oh yeah, she's top 1%.
She's in the job.
What?
She's in the job.
No, but she came back. she came back, and she came back to care for Cedric, which is a magical thing and keep the family together. And as time went on, as Cedric passed, the relationship rekindled. And he ultimately came back from Hampton, met the boys for the first time. It was like an instantaneous bond. It was just simply meant to be. Ultimately, he came from Hampton to live. And that's where the rest of the story starts. And now they've become best friends. And now they each have something to say about each other, which I find interesting. All right, David. Karen loves you, and she just loves watching you with the children. She thinks you are the best. She thinks you're unbelievable. You blend in so well with the family. It's as if you're always part of the family. It's just a, she loves your little faults and quirks.
Not last night.
And she can always count on you.
We truly know
winning
that.
Chuck a ball or chuck a puck, whatever that is. What is that? Chuck a ball.
On the baseball field, you know, like when you go to like a baseball game and they put the little target and you have to chuck it out.
God,
oh, win those, or at a hockey game and they put the thing out.
I am definitely
chuck
old.
A puck.
That's something, right? I'm definitely out of the thing.
I am pretty good at that.
We won $40.
She loves it when you sneak up on her and give her those little hugs during the day and kisses, and it just makes her feel renewed and reborn. She has had the greatest 9 years since meeting you, and she wants to say she loves you. Karen, Dave likes it when you make him smile. You make him smile all the time. Even when he doesn't feel like it, you make him smile. That's what he says. He says you're an amazing mother, and you help everybody and put yourself second in all cases, which makes him worry because you're going to get sick. Then you're going to see me.
Who knows what happens? Good for business.
But his final words here says, you are the prettiest girl he's ever seen. Isn't that something?
That is something.
Andre and Cedric, your daddy wants to tell you that he thanks for letting, what's that?
You.
Cedric Jr.? Is it Cedric
Jr.? Yeah.
All right, Cedric, Andre and Cedric Jr. Your daddy wants to let you know that he loves your mommy, and he's always going to take care of her. He's faithful and honest. He's always going to be there for her. But what he wants to tell you is that he's marrying your mom. He's also marrying you. Okay?
So he's gay?
I like that.
He wants you to be a part of the family. Okay? So he wants you together. This is not a marriage of two people. It's a marriage of a family.
Not my grandson.
We don't know that one.
Yeah, take that off the video.
Yeah, we'll delete that.
We're all being a family. We're all
it's
united.
Kind of the same.
We're all one now.
They don't want to do it just them. It's all of you. It's a human.
It's
just a big
place.
Don't you think that's cool?
Family center.
Like you guys are gonna go on trips.
So
I guess you're gonna play TV, right? Caribbean cruise. You're gonna play TV and play hopscotch and all that stuff. Okay, remember that. That's gonna be a great life together. Well, something's coming because it's so.
Yeah, the rain's coming. Don't hurry up.
There's a nova coming. I don't see. All right, so this is the part we're looking for here to try to renew the already marriage vows that have been done. And so I have to ask you, are you here, David, freely, without reservation, to give yourself to Karen?
Yes.
I am here. Karen, are you here freely and well without reservation to give yourself to David?
Yes.
Okay, you ready for your vows here? All right, Karen, here you go. Ooh, I haven't done this in years. That's why I got married.
How'd that work out for you?
37 years. I, Karen, take you, David, to be my husband.
I, Karen, take you, David, to be my husband.
I will share my life with yours.
I will share my life with yours.
Build our dreams together.
Build our dreams together.
Support you through times of trouble.
Support you through times of trouble.
And rejoice with you in times of happiness.
And rejoice with you in times of happiness.
promise to give you respect, love, and loyalty. Through all the trials and triumphs.
Through all the trials and triumphs.
Of our lives.
Of our lives.
This commitment is made in love.
This commitment is made in love.
Kept in faith, lived in hope.
Kept in faith, lived in hope.
And made new every day of our lives. Dave, your turn. Are you ready? I, David, take you, Karen, to be my wife.
I, David, take you, Karen, to be my wife.
I will share my life with yours.
I will share my life with yours.
Build our dreams together.
Build our dreams together.
Support you through times of trouble and rejoice with you in times of happiness.
Support you through our times of trouble and rejoice in our times of happiness.
That's good. That's why I throw a double statement in there.
Yeah.
I promise to give you respect, love, and loyalty.
I promise to give you respect, love, and loyalty.
Through all the trials and triumphs of our lives together.
Through all the trials and triumphs of our life together.
This commitment is made in love.
This commitment is made in love.
Kept in faith, lived in hope.
Kept in faith, lived in hope.
And made new every day of our lives.
And made new every day of our lives.
Now your rings are a sign of unity, of your hearts and your love. Now, Cedric Jr., do you have your mom's ring?
Or Cedric? Yeah, I'm
sorry. Who's at fourth or fifth? You have my ring, right?
Cedric, you got to give mom's ring to Dad.
Yeah,
all right, Dave, place the ring on Karen's finger.
Now,
repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is forever.
My love is forever.
Now, Karen, place the ring on Dave's finger. It's already there.
Oh, we already did that. Whoops.
Oh, you're skipping stuff.
I know.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
And this ring has no end.
And this ring has no end.
And my love is also forever.
And my love is also forever.
May the wedding rings you exchange today remind you always that you are surrounded by enduring love. There you go. All right. These sacred vows are not just between Karen and David, because they will not only be a new couple, but they will be a new family. So what they want to do is kind of give a wedding ring to the boys, to Andre and Cedric. Okay? So David, you place a necklace over Cedric and Andre's neck.
What time is up here? This is easy one. Alright, Cedric, fourth.
Well, now you have to say something. You do. You have to repeat after me.
Okay.
Thank you for sharing mommy with me.
Thank you for sharing mommy with me.
Loving me and allowing me to love you with all my heart.
Loving me and allowing me to love you with all my heart.
I was not there when you took your first steps.
I was not there when you took your first steps.
But I promise that now I will love and support you.
But I promise to love and support you.
In every step that you take in your life. These necklaces are a symbol of me.
These necklaces are a symbol of me.
Officially becoming your daddy here on Earth.
Officially becoming your dad here on Earth.
That from this day forward, I will never leave you.
From this day forward, I will never leave you.
All right. We get now to, now for the commitment, you get to kiss the bride.
Oh, no.
Now I introduce to you, this is David and Karen Messina.
Hey! All right. And it's not raining.
Now it's a It says celebrate.
Now, let's celebrate.
We don't even need music.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yay! Hooray! Done deed. All right.
Fabulous flower girl.
Yeah, it's fabulous flower girls.
Oh my God, you could just squeeze it. She's so good.
So you're playing with your hair.
That's me.
I'll give you this.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Now watch me,
where?
Watch me, nay, nay.
Yeah, you do.
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me.
Thank you so much for coming. I'm so glad you guys made it.